everyone, welcome to the Chem channel. This is Xuehang. In tutorial 8 and 9, we show what is an ionic liquid and how the ionic liquid forms layers on the electrode. In this tutorial, I will give a brief introduction on the application of ionic liquid in the battery. As you already know from our previous tutorial, ionic liquid is composed of cation and an ion. In a supercapacitor, the ionic liquid can be used as the electrolyte directly. As shown here, when the supercapacitor is charged, the cations in the bulk electrolyte move to the negative electrode, and the anions move to the positive electrode. So ionic liquid forms electrical double layers on electrode surface and store charges in our supercapacitor. In comparison, for a conventional ionic liquid lithium-ion battery, ionic liquid actually functions as a solvent to dissolve lithium salt and only lithium ion intercalates and contributes to the capacity. Here we show more details of a lithium ion battery in the ionic liquid based electrolyte. So in the bulk electrolyte, the ionic liquid dissolves the lithium salt. To reduce the complexity of the electrolyte solution in an ionic liquid based lithium ion battery, the lithium salt may share the same anion as the ionic liquid. The lithium in the electrolyte is likely solvated by anion and forms these complexes. The hydrodynamic radius of the lithium ion increases as a function of the complex formation, and the viscosity of the electrolyte increases with greater lithium salt concentration. Before lithium ion intercalation in an ionic liquid based lithium ion battery, decomplexation or dissolvation of the complex occurs at the electrode-electrolyte interface and liberates the anion. So the interaction between the lithium ion and the anion significantly affects the interfacial charge transfer process during the lithium ion intercalation process. The presence of the organic cations causes competitive intercalation with lithium ion. For example, in a lithium TFSI, EMTFSI based electrolyte, the EMIM ions, or so-called the organic cation, inserts into the graphite layer structure at a potential of about 1 volt versus lithium plus during an initial cathodic scan. The intercalation of the organic cation is usually irreversible and destroys the layer structure of the anode, compromising the cycling performance. To prohibit the intercalation of the organic cations, the intrinsic properties of electrode material or the electrolyte should be considered. We know that ionic liquid themselves show very good electrochemical stability compared to other electrolyte and other solvents, but the battery device may still show narrow voltage window. That is because the presence of some undesired process in presence of the electrode. And this undesired process shrinks the potential window of the electrode in the ionic liquid-based device. Besides the competitive intercalation between lithium ion and organic cations, other undesired reactions include the formation of the dead lithium, electrolyte decomposition, and SEI formation may also influence the performance of the ionic liquid-based battery. As you may notice that we maintain our channel only on Sunday. The video in our eChem channel are completely free and only for educational purpose and knowledge distribution. Subscribe us and like our video will certainly motivate us. If you have any questions, suggestions, or find anything that conflict of the interest in any type, just leave us some comments. Thank you for watching the video today. See you next time.